The key to prospering in this day of digital transformation is really focusing on your core. And at Johnson Controls, we wake up every day trying to figure out the most cost-effective ways of delivering higher performance buildings.
Johnson Controls' story has been a long one. We're 132 years old. We've gone all the way from when Warren invented the thermostat to an energy crisis back in the 70s to now concerns about urban sustainability and climate change. We learned through each of these investments that there are always great opportunities for people who can adapt.
I love what I do. I started out in 1977 selling service on air conditioning equipment. I think about technology as a way to take something that's good and make it better.
Making buildings smarter, making them more energy efficient, those goals and objectives, they haven't changed. The technology has advanced greatly.
Today, I'm responsible for our connected chiller program. In the past, data was gathered on a clipboard, and our technician would have to analyze these handwritten notes.
What we've done is we've provided connectivity to the chiller and the ability to put that data up in the cloud.
Microsoft has been an incredible partner for us in our transformation journey, providing us the core technology foundation around cloud and some of the enterprise solutions, which allows us to leverage data coming from buildings to create new value for our customers.
We're doing things today that I really couldn't have dreamed of 34 years ago.
Everything is digital at this point, and so you've got to have some degree of digital acumen. It's easy to pine for the good old days, but we have to have systems and training that allow our employees to grow and evolve regardless of where you are in your career. Quality employment, quality jobs, skilled labor are incredibly important issues for us.
To me, it's been lifelong learning. And it's all about helping our company thrive and compete and survive. If we don't, another competitor will.
The things that we're working on are really going to form the foundation for the world that our children and our grandchildren and ensuing generations are going to live in. Technology for technology's sake isn't really particularly valuable. It's really in applying the technology to solve human problems is where you unlock the value.